Amazon unboxing. I have the cutest assortment of date night dresses and looks that I think you guys are gonna love. For reference, I am 5'4", 142 pounds. Okay, we're gonna start with this one because I think it might be my favorite. Obviously, I haven't tried the other ones on yet, but it has this like muscle top, which that's the best version or best thing I can call this, but it's so comfortable. It's the ruched right through here, so it's very, very flattering. Show you the best part about this dress. It has this chain that hangs down. Great detail. So this would be a dress you want to wear your hair up with, but I love the color. There are other color options as well for this one. It's been so long since I wore navy, but this dress has me like absolutely sold. I love the cut and the fit of this. Like, you guys have to try it if you're really good for like a wedding, but it is stunning. It's this ribbed material, really good quality, but like the fit is incredible. The slit hits just perfectly on the leg and kind of like folds over, guys. High mock neck with a little bit more cut in, so you push your bra straps in or wear a strapless, but either way, guys, this one is so beautiful. Again, this is one of those pieces that you could wear a million different ways, but it's kind of got like a little bit of sexy sassiness jumpsuit, so you're still comfortable. I love the one shoulder, the fit, everything, guys. This is so cute, and it has the little belt right here. I'm the worst at tying these, so don't you dare come for me over this hot mess. But I'm in a size small. I'll put all of these on my Amazon storefront. You changed the game.
This is the cutest thing I've ever owned.
These are all workout clothes from Amazon for spring. Let's try them on together. Okay, starting with the blue top and the blue leggings. The top comes with padding, but I took it out. These leggings, you guys already know, are the best ever, but I'm so happy I have them in navy. Okay, I threw the blue shirt on top of that, and I am beyond obsessed with this. This is my favorite top I've gotten from them. It is so comfortable, and the color is so good. It's gonna be perfect for a little spring walk. I'm obsessed with it. And I wanted to show you the shorts with the shirt because I would absolutely wear this as an outfit too. These have the built-in underwear, and they are just so flattering, so comfortable. And then for sizing, both of these are a size small. Here's the gray top. I love it. I think it is so good. Little racer back. And here are the leggings that are like that neoprene material with the pocket. These feel more like tummy control, a little more like support if that's what you like. The last is the green baby tee. Another 10 out of 10. I did extra small in both the gray top and the green. Probably could have done a small, but the extra smalls are like just a little more fitted. They work for my sizing. So if you're similar to me, I think they'll work. But if you want like a little more room, you could size up one to a small, which is kind of my normal size. So there's a haul. Hope you guys liked it. I will link everything for you.
Amazon What I Bought Wednesday travel edition. This steamer clip has so many functions, but the biggest one is it makes any space functional for you to steam. Next is this travel steamer and iron duo. It's super compact, easy to put in any suitcase, and works so well whether you're steaming or ironing. This makeup brush set is perfect for travel. It comes with 5 brushes and a mirror. It's small, will fit in any bag, and perfect for applying on the go. This mini lint roller is so helpful. It folds up compliment to its case, and it's so needed, especially if you have pets like me. This wireless charger is great for air travel. The back pops out into a stand and you can easily stream from your device. These triangle powder puffs can make such a mess in my makeup bag. This is a set of three containers for your powder puffs and your beauty sponges. One of my biggest travel tips is to bring a laundry bag with you. Keep everything separate in your suitcase and easy to wash when you get home. Link in bio to shop.
More Amazon packages in the mail, and it's all clothing and then one pair of shoes. So let's do an unboxing. I'm gonna start with the shoes. I need more like casual white sneakers because mine are all either like so dirty or I've had them forever. They're super cute Adidas sneakers, and I like the black like suede detail on the back, and then it has like goldish like yellow stitching. I think it's gold because the letters are gold, and then it just has like a cream or like a taupey like tongue, and then little gold laces. Next is, I think this is just like a plain white bodysuit. Yes. But I wanted it to be like that like buttery material. It's like a high neck white bodysuit. I thought this would be cute to just have like as a staple. You can wear it with jeans, a skirt, belts, whatever. Next are these linen pants. I love wearing linen like trousers, like flowy pants during the spring and summer, just because it's easy and it's comfortable. Oh no, we'll have to try these on. These look wide and they look short. Next are my absolute favorite biker shorts. I have, these are the same like brand leggings. I have like three pairs of leggings. They're the same ones that I wore in my little like birthday shopping vlog the other day. But I got them in black, and they are so comfy and so soft. Next are these linen shorts. They looked more taupey online, like an oatmeal color. I think I ordered the wrong size. These are a large, but they look super cute. I think they'd be cute with like a fun little spring top. And they're pretty thick. They're kind of like a canvasy material. So I'll probably just return these and get my right size. I'm excited about this one. I've seen these tops everywhere and I just think they're so cute. It's like a little bandeau and then it comes like over your back and then it's like a little turtleneck. I thought this would be really cute again with like linen pants or shorts for spring. And it's also super soft and stretchy. So that's it.